Alright, welcome back, guys. Time to get started saving planet Earth from the aliens. Because that's what we do. Alloys and crystals, nope.
Setting course for Sector Intel. 11, West Africa.
Let's see, is that it? What do I want to build?
Workshop construction initiated.
Okay, whatever, do that. And then continue on. Let's just sit here and grab some intel for the time being. We're checking out the stasis suit. Here we go.
Just like the one we found the commander in.
On the surface, yes. But in function. Ah, commander, excellent.
Talk about me? We can begin.
It is no secret that Advent soldiers possess both human and alien genetic characteristics.
Yeah.
Preliminary analysis led me to believe that this was the result of direct modifications made to a pre-existing human host. Prisoners, or perhaps even unwitting volunteers.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
However, the reality is something else entirely. The Advent troopers at the facility we discovered, including the specimen before you, were manufactured.
Okay.
Each soldier possesses a unique genetic code. Predominantly human, of course, but with some fragments left open.
Left open for what?
Whatever alien DNA Advent wishes to insert.
Huh.
Sector.
So the templates.
Even the species our soldiers refer to as berserker. In all cases, human genetic material serves as a bonding agent, holding the strands together.
Human material? You mean the stuff we found at the Blacksite facility?
Precisely. Hmm. The key component in their soldier manufacturing process.
So we've been fighting ourselves this entire time.
In a way. But I believe there's more to it than that. The human DNA in this specimen bears one key difference from the entirety of the sequences decoded in the Shadow Chamber. Psionic sensitivity. Given the sheer volume of strands involved, this cannot be accidental.
Screening process at the clinics. Avatar.
The potential power of a being created with this template is significant. Central.
Hmm.
Had we not intercepted it before the process was completed...
I know, Doctor. Continue your research. Let us know if you find anything else.
Wow, that's cool. They're looking for people who are psionic. Okay. I can deal it. That's kind of neat. Let's gain some more intel. Are you guys getting... Are they getting it? What?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
I don't
if we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
In that case, I see. I can't build anything because I don't have a surprise.
Avenger,
let's just go over here to this battle site. Get this.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Give it to me now. Archon, Berserker, Sectopod, let's do the
From
Sectopod.
What I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a Sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the Sectopod itself, this machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
Neat little robots.
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting question.
Oops, sorry, didn't mean to cut you off. But
alien
whatever.
Facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Boom, make contact. 30 intel. Yeah, let's
do
that.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Ooh, nice. Choose whichever one of those I want. Not now. Not for probably the next 2 weeks. Will I be able to do that? Supply drop? I need to get this done.
Long live the Resistance!
Yeah.
Regional contacts located.
Okay. 30-60 intel. Okay.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems. Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine.
Let's... should have looked at it earlier when they gave me the chance, but let's go do that now.
I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Ooh. Ooh, okay, cool. I'm glad I built this. Okay. So I gotta upgrade it before I can get the gremlins. That's neat. Let's do this. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Chrysalid, Sectopod, Sidewinder, Elite.
Setting
like
course
it.
For
it.
Eastern United States.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, Mimic. Mimic. Yeah. The same crew. Let's make everything available. And let's... he's got plated, there's plated. You. Do you have plated? Probably not. Do. What about you? Do you have plated? Do you have plated? No. That's because there isn't any. Okay. Very difficult, huh? I don't know. I disagree. I do not think this is going to be very difficult. I think we're gonna...
Skyranger deployed.
And then we're
in position for deployment.
Yeah. Bust him up.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the Resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
Right, here we go.
1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Let's grab the shinobi first. Or the samurai.
Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Yeah.
Copy that.
Get him.
You're safe now. Go!
Oh, I hear him. I hear some chrysalids. Nice, there's three. Let's do 4-turn cooldown. Let's do this here at the get-go.
This world is mine.
You've light 'em up? Let's do that. Oh, so sweet.
One shot, one kill.
95% on him, light him up. Did I get him too?
In his face!
I think I did. Well, let's move. Since I can.
No problem, boss.
I don't think that's gonna change the percentage. Oh, actually it did. Let's see if we can take this chrysalid out. No.
Nicked him!
Oh, it's because it's only a graze. Snapshot. Goodbye. Nice.
Class dismissed.
You can come up all the way to here.
I'll be there as quickly as I can!
Sweet. 2 civilians, 3 enemies dead. First turns.
I'm glad to see the Resistance has their new recruits
training.
Ready. They need to be prepared for the next advent sweep of this area.
Oh, he caught on fire. Hilarious. There's 3 chrysalids. That sounds like a machine. Yeah. I hear it. Shit's big.
So shall it be done.
Do this. Get him out in front. I almost guarantee it.
Get out of here!
Alright, call it that shit.
Got a burrow here.
Okay. As soon as you get within range, we blade storm. Yes. And you miss. Nice.
I can't move! Seems doable.
Doable. Let's do this on the chrysalid. And then I want to shoot at the big guy. Take him out. Okay, good. Zero percent, huh? Let's go there.
All right.
And let's see what your percentage is now. Nothing. So let's move forward. You 49% on the. Maybe here.
No time like the
present.
We'll
give it a shot, maybe. Nope. Go move him forward. Yes. Move that there. That'll pull the chrysalid and the faceless one away. So they'll move. Yeah. Come at me. That thing's coming up. Nice, yes, Bladestorm, get it! That's what I'm talking about. And a shredded armor, I love that.
Something in the ground here!
The chrysalid is gonna come over here for this. Bladestorm, no? He's down. Good. Yes! Okay. Move you here.
As you wish.
Actually, what I want to do is here. See if I can actually do it. Boom! Nice, dead.
Not too shabby.
No, that's not shabby. And then you. See if you can take this out. Good shot.
That's right.
So that means we'll move the rest of you. Up a bit.
Now we're getting somewhere.
This is you.
What is it this time?
So I think you'll be good here. And you can overwatch.
Pay attention.
You good, sir. You're there.
Yeah!
Why are you guys doing that? You're so funny. Just go around it. Okay, come on, Septicon, make your way this way. Go, go, go.
Absolutely!
Okay, here we go. Nice, come on, Bladestorm. Dead. Sweet. Run up on me like that.
Took some damage here.
Come at me, bro. Yes. See if we can jack this sectopod. If I can take this, it's gonna be so temporarily. No, let's just shut it down. Let's take it out. If I can't fully control it. Put it out of commission and focus on the rest of these guys real quick. Okay, there we go.
I can handle that.
Get forward, see if we can take out this guy with one.
That was good.
I will give you that. Come on, lightning hands. Yeah. 80%? I'll take that. It's alright. Take him. Sweet. I'll take 8 damage. That's good. Let's just double tap from here. Ah. There we go. Good. Oh wow, the reduced percentage is not a lot. Move you forward.
Fun is in the chase.
Do anything. They're all gonna run after. He's shut down. Keep going. Ooh, nice crit. Too bad it's not on a real person. Two is better. 75% chance. Snapshot. Nice.
How many bullets are in your head so far?
That's why I'm going to kill you.
And you? Oh, yes. Nice. So sweet. Get another one? Yeah. Nice. So that means it's just the faceless one that's left. Come at me, bro. That's it. He must be down. You a faceless one?
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
I think we got it.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice. Oh, a new recruit. Sweet. Nice. Flawless. That's what's up. Nice. Got an upgrade on the Ranger. I think that's what he is. Yeah. Start training someone as a leader. Apparently that's a good thing to do. You get a lot of buffs. So we might do that. I think I might grab one of my tanks. Maybe Rhino. I think that's his name? Nickname? I know. There we go. All right. What do we got going on? It's always fun to see the new stuff you're going to
unlock. We're taking Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
Let's do a sharpshooter first. Let's do death from above. And you see, you just leveled up again, but I don't understand why. Get bring him on. Gain 1 damage on critical hits. For each enemy, you can see up to a maximum of 8. I like this. That's just a passive defensive buff. Hang on a second, that's super fast. Let's try this again. Once wounded, battle energy defense staying gets 1 additional action point, and he dies. 2 rounds, okay. I will do this, because I don't like the other one, so if I take damage, I become
you
tougher
to hit. You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
That's alright.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yes, supplies. Give this to me. Wait, am I making contact for a black site? I am.
Setting course for Sector 5, India.
Let's do this real quick. That way the next episode we can do this black site. Whatever it is.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we tried it open.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is
ready. You assume that about everything.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Okay, that's it. So I'm going to go ahead and click on this, but for the next one. So I will see you guys then later.